Hi there, you're watching Proactive Crypto Reports. Bitcoin could be reaching the bottom of its bear market, with analysts suggesting previous bottoms have presented generational buying opportunities. Marcus Sotiriou, an analyst at GlobalBlock, said Bitcoin is consolidating at around $29,000, and that relative strength index has entered a period that has, quote, historically preceded outsized returns on investments. RSI is a measurement used to assess the price of a stock, or in this case, cryptocurrency, and is at a level that on previous occasions marked a bottom. Those previous times were January 2015, December 2018, and March 2020, and were followed by a bull rally. As well as that, data from Glassnode, a blockchain data firm, has also suggested that crypto markets could be nearing a bottom. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.